See, you're just like all my other bitches. Always on your back, staring at the lights. I thought when I beat you, Dreamer, at the pay-per-view, Massacre on 34th Street, that you'd be out of my life. You'd be done. But I was wrong, Dreamer. I made a mistake. This Anderson made a mistake. But I'm going to rectify that situation. I made a mistake by pinning you. But this time, Tommy, it's personal. Hell, it's more than personal. I want your dignity. I want your pride, Dreamer. I'm going to make you tap, Dreamer. Get used to this. Get used to tapping when you step in the ring with me. I'm going to make you tap, Dreamer. By an Anderson.
Tommy, get used to this sound, Tommy. Get used to it, Tommy Dreamer, because I'm going to make you quit. I'm going to make you say uncle. I'm going to make you say Anderson, Tommy Dreamer. Tommy, I beat Super Crazy. Not only did I beat him, I made him tap. So now you're next, Tommy Dreamer. I've already beat you on a pay-per-view, but I pinned you. But next time, I'm going to rectify that situation by making you tap. I'm going to take your hopes, I'm going to take your dreams, and I'm going to take your aspirations, Tommy Dreamer. Not only am I going to beat you down, Tommy Dreamer, but I'm going to make you say, I quit, Tommy Dreamer, to C.W. Anderson.
C.W. Anderson, you beat me in one match. And all of a sudden, you're ECW's latest tough guy. Well, let me rectify this situation. ECW isn't about winning. It's about survival. It's about perseverance. And I have seen them come, and I have seen them go. You need to look deep down within your soul and think about this. I never tapped to a broken neck. I never tapped to a broken back. Do you know what it's like to get knocked down and not be able to feel your legs? Can you get up? Can you get knocked down and not feel your own arms? I live that every day. It's gut check time, boy!
Come on, down!
Quit, you son of a bitch! Quit, Dreamer! Tap, Dreamer! Quit, damn it! I'll break it! Quit, you son of a bitch!
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first to my right, weighing in at 230 pounds, from Raleigh, North Carolina, he is the enforcer, C.W. Anderson! And his opponent, from Yonkers, New York,
they're not gonna wait!
The innovator of violence!
Stephen DeAngelo is running for his life. Collar and elbow tie up now in the center of the ring.
But he is big and strong. He will bustle people around a little bit.
He's got the biggest heart in the business is what Tommy Dreamer's got.
Biggest ego in the business, Joey Styles. Big difference.
You can feel those chops up here.
New York City!
Reversal! Dreamer goes back first into the steel corner. Suplex on the outside. Lucky for Anderson, he landed on those mats, although they're less than an inch thick. Dreamer tearing a page out of Anderson's book, going after the arm.
What is that?
Sleep chop. Variation of the Dragon Sleeper.
It's actually a version of what we call in Japan the stretch plum. I can't believe Dreamer pulled that aerial maneuver out of the arsenal.
I think he just bribed the stagehand to get up here. Shoulder first into the ring post goes Tommy Dreamer. Shoulder stunner. Textbook Anderson.
Dreamer's tough. I mean, everyone knows that. But the other thing about Dreamer is he's very smart, very crafty.
Wow. Anderson gets planted. Single leg Boston Crab. Anderson gets to the ropes.
Well, I'd like to think that Tommy could show some class and keep this a wrestling match, but I don't expect that from Tommy Dreamer.
Well, I should. No submission hold needed. Anderson may say, I quit right now.
Career is over.
Look at his neck.